is currently Saturday, June 20th, which means is day one of our family summer vacation. I'm talking quietly because it is 3:52 in the morning. Yeah, it is very early in the morning. And I just wanted to start off the vlog. Update time is currently 8:40 p.m. Jacob's here eating a donut.
Hi guys, what's good?
It's are we gonna play BitLife?
Yes.
Yes.
Today we're gonna be the BitLife Try Not to Die challenge.
Yeah.
Oh, looks like Shannon died already.
Hey, I've only died a few times. It's fine. Registration. We're at his house and we're about ready to leave. So it's 8:40.
But in case.
All right, we're about ready to leave, and I'll update you guys probably when we get to lunch. Okay, bye. Update time is currently 10:22 a.m. It feels like it's not that time. Jacob, where are we? I don't know what we're doing, but we're getting gas. That's about all I know. So, I'll update you guys when we get to Yuma.
Subway.
Eat fresh. We at Subway. Uh-oh.
I'm trying to get that. Maybe you might be. Knee deep in the water
somewhere. Got the blue sky breeze blowing wind through my hair. Only worrying. Update time is currently 12:20 p.m. We made it to lunch in Yuma, Arizona. Dad, where are we?
We're robbing a bank.
Yep.
It's gonna be fun.
Yep. No. We have to wear masks inside, but you can take them off when you're about to eat, and I'm about to eat, so don't hate me. Yeah, we made it to a Subway at Yuma, so we got chips and all that to eat. Yeah, we're gonna eat, and I'll update later. Yes, please. We got two. Thanks, Mommy.
Yeah.
Is that gonna rob a bank anymore?
Nope. I'm gonna put that behind me.
Best cousins always stick together, right, Jacob?
Indeed.
Woo-hoo. On to California we go!
It would only take 6.5 days to walk from Phoenix to Oceanside. According to Google Maps.
6 days? You can turn up the music. Update time is currently 2:41 p.m. But I think we are. Let's see. How far away are we to Oceanside? I think we're like an hour, maybe an hour and a half away from Oceanside. I'm very excited. I cannot wait. It's currently 90 degrees outside, so it's dropping. Not very rapidly, but it's fine. Yeah, so I thought I'd just update the vlog, and I will talk to you when we get to the condo. Actually, when we probably get in, like, as we're entering Oceanside. But yeah, until then, enjoy some driving clips. See y'all.
At least the boats are still there.
Just there.
Welcome back. Now open.
Alrighty.
Hey.
Alright, the real question is Nana and Pop Up's open.
That's what we ask every year.
Every year.
I don't see a lot of masks. I don't see any masks.
No.
Here's your iPad, Shane. Thank you.
Yeah,
Nana and Pop Up's is open. Yay! That's all we care about.
Yay!
There's a little beach!
There's like windows at the beach!
Look at that. I love these people.
We made it. Look, there's the beach. Oh, Jacob, we're here. We're in Oceanside.
Yep. Oh, my foot.
It's 4:08 p.m. Yay!
I've never been here before.
Update time, it is currently 4:25 p.m. and you guys, we made it to Oceanside, California.
My second place on Earth. Can you please focus? Oh.
Made it. So we are here. We're up on the top deck, as you can tell.
So I am going to, instead of saving this for the very last day, I'm gonna do it for the very first day. I'm going to do a small, kind of quick, little condo tour. Let's get on with it. Okay, so you start with the door. Oh, it's so nice. And then, you know, you come in here, you got a hallway. We have, I don't know what this is, I guess a family room. So I think all the boys are gonna like sleep in here. We got a TV. So then if you come in this way, you have a table, you have, wow, a nice view of the pier. Then if you come over here, oh, you have another awesome view of the beach. And then you come over here, and what do we have? The awesome kitchen. And then we come over here. Oh, we got a bed! Alright, and then come over here, we have all our suitcases that are gonna stay there. Whatever this is. Then we have the nice washer and dryer, which we've never had before. We have the awesome second living room. And then we have the balcony, which if we come out here, you have the beach. Yes, oh my god, it is packed for a Saturday. So, and then you come in here, we have a bathroom. I mean, it's pretty average. And then you come in here, we have the first bedroom, which is pretty nice. You have a closet. Well, you know, all your standard stuff. Oh, and then we have dad.
Seems like there's more room.
And then you come in here, and you got two twin beds. You have a closet, nice space. I'm trying to figure out which room we're staying in. And then you come down here, and, oh, hi, me. And you come in here and you have the master. Wow, it's spacious. Wow, this is a huge bathroom. Hi, me again. So, you know, your standard, actually pretty big bathroom. And then you come in here and you got your bedroom. Actually, this is the master bedroom. And then that was the master bath. And it looks out onto the beach. So, yeah, that is pretty much it. Yep, pretty neat.
Addie, where are we at?
So, I will update you guys when we get all situated. Where are we going?
I like the word.
We're going to Dominic's Pizza.
Woo!
Hey.
Hi, Ben.
Hi.
Austin's here. So. We're all going. Got mask in hand.
Mask.
I really hope we don't have to wear.
Check your mask.
Here.
I don't know.
Is that your new shirt? 26.
Nice.
Nice shirt, Jacob.
Nice
shoes.
I just be like, do I get to be in the vlog?
Yeah, you already made it in the vlog. Ooh. You got pizza. Woohoo! Update time. It is currently 7:46 p.m. I have been up for more than 12 hours. It's fun. This is Maddie. Maddie, can you say hi to the vlog?
Hi.
Hi.
Where's the vlog?
No, this is my video camera. It's gonna go on YouTube. Remember you were in it last year?
Yeah.
Yeah. Can you tell them how old you are? How old are you?
5 and a half.
5 and a half? What? That can't be true.
Yes, it is.
What?
Don't trust her. It is true.
I guess it is true. What grade are you gonna be in?
Second grade? First grade.
First grade. Silly. Yay! She wanted to say hi. Are we cousins?
Yeah.
Yeah, are we best friends?
Yeah.
Yeah. So we ate dinner not too long ago, maybe an hour ago. And then I took off my makeup so I can wear my new mask that I got. It's Haunted Mansion.
Wait, can I be in the video?
You wanna be in it? This is Maddie. Like I said, we are gonna go get ice cream, huh, Maddie?
Yes!
We're very excited, you can't tell.
Why are people leaving from the beach?
I don't, because it's too cold. It's too cold.
Why did that guy just come?
I don't know.
Is he saying hi to people?
I don't know.
Hong Kong!
Maybe because they know people.
I don't know why they keep honking. What are you gonna get for ice cream?
I don't know yet.
You don't know yet? I'm gonna get cotton candy because I get it every year. It's always been my tradition. Yeah. Well,
if I don't like it, I'm gonna get.
Okay, tell them that we're gonna go get ice cream.
We're gonna get ice cream!
Yay! Yeah! Say see you later. Bye.
See you later. Bye.
Okay, hey guys. So right across the way, that one right there, we stayed there in 2015, I believe. Maddie was only 6 months old. No, she's about to, she was 10 months old. And I stayed on that top bunk. Abby was on the bottom. But we have the nice view here.
Is this Jacob's?
Are you ready? Yeah.
I'm ready to go.
It's warm around here.
Oh, I thought you guys were just two strangers.
Huh. Mike just called us tourists.
What did he call you?
Mike just called us tourists.
Yeah. I'm just getting footage of me walking. Miss Maddie.
Huh?
Maddie's
aww. Puppy. I love puppies.
Oh, you love puppies? I do too.
Salted caramel.
Nice. I got my candy. What'd you get? What is that?
Bubblegum.
Bubblegum. I got cotton candy. That looks tasty. Yum.
Michael Barwick's up here.
Mama. Hi, baby. Hi, mama.
Avocado. Baby avocado.
Mama avocado.
Baby avocado.
Mama avocado.
Baby avocado.
Mama avocado. Okay, you have to do, you say something and then I have to try and copy. Mama's favorite kid is Shannon.
Mama's favorite kid is Austin.
No!
Mama's favorite kid, a shout-out.
Yeah, I got it on tape. Wow, okay. It's like standing on my tippy toes. Please don't mind the angle for this. Update time, it is 10:50 p.m. Yeah, please don't mind the lighting. It's a little wonky in here. I have like two lights. That's about it. But we actually, as you saw, the last thing you saw was we went down to Nana and Pop-Up's ice cream shop and we got ice cream and then went in some of the shops and then we came back here and then we actually ended up watching a few of Jacob's videos that he has on YouTube and then we watched quite a few of my vlogs and that was kind of fun and then we ended up watching this squirrel ninja warrior type video. It was really funny. So we ended up watching that and then now we're all gonna go to bed. But yeah, I just wanted to pop on here and end this vlog because it has been a long, long day. I really need to go to bed. Tomorrow's going to be a coffee day, but I literally cannot wait for tomorrow because I get to see Noah. I cannot wait. So yeah, thank you so much for watching this vlog. I hope you guys really liked it. Make sure to hit that subscribe button so I know that you guys are liking these vlogs and cannot wait to see the rest of my summer vacation. And be sure to hit that subscribe button and notification bell so you are notified every single time I upload a new vlog. Right, Dad? Right?
Left.
Left? Like father, like daughter. Wow. Okay. Yeah. Okay, on your left.
On your left.
On your left.
On your left.
Uh-huh. On my left. Got it.
Name that movie.
Please
get it. Please get it. Please.
On your left.
Don't say it. Don't you say it.
On your left.
Come on!
Yes. On your left.
Avengers?
So close. Has an Avenger in it.
Yeah, it's one of those.
It's Captain America, Winter Soldier.
Yep, that's it.
Captain America says it. I'll put it in the vlog. But yeah, I love you guys. I'll see you in my next vlog. And make sure to...
Pillows!
I'm just trying to end the vlog.
Pillows.
Yes, I will take one. Thank you. I love you guys. I'll see you in my next vlog. Make sure to have a very magical day or night, wherever you guys may be. And I'll see you for day two. And Noah will be in the next vlog. I cannot wait. Yes. So I'll see you guys tomorrow for day two of family summer vacation. I'll see you guys bright and early in the morning. Okay, bye.